In this video, we are going to discuss about function of superheater, air preheater and economizer in thermal power plant. The superheater consists of groups of tubes made of steel. The metal tubes used for superheater must have high temperature strength, high creep strength and high resistance to oxidation. The superheated tubes are heated by heat of flue gases during their passage from furnace to chimney. The saturated steam from evaporator drum is passed through superheated tubes. The saturated steam is heated when it passes through superheater and convert into superheated steam. This superheated steam is supplied to turbine, which can be used for rotating turbine blade for generation of electricity. That means the function of superheater is to convert saturated steam into superheated steam. The air preheater consists of straight tube bundles where hot furnace gases pass through tube bundles, transferring heat from exhaust gas to air around the tubes. The ambient air is forced by fan at one end of preheater tubes and heated air is coming out at the other end. This increased temperature of air is supplied to combustion chamber for combustion of fuel. The main purpose of air preheater is to recover heat of exhaust gases to improve boiler efficiency. Economizer is placed before air preheater. It consists of series of vertical tubes provided with safety valve. The feed water is pumped to bottom header and this water is carried out to top header through number of vertical tubes. The hot flue gases are allowed to pass over the external surface of tubes. The feed water which flows upward in tubes is thus heated by flue gases. This reheated water is supplied to boiler. In this way, by utilizing heat of flue gases, we can increase temperature of feed water which is supplied to boiler. Hence, heat required in boiler is less, thus fuel consumption is less.